Today we are making something which everyone loves to eat, and to make this recipe more special, I asked my aunt to share her secret pizza recipe with us, which in our family is quite popular. So first things first, you need flour and sift it in a mixing bowl. After that, add 1 packet of Rossmore yeast into it. Add salt, pepper and brown sugar. To make the dough soft, add 1 beaten egg and 2 tablespoons of oil into the mixture. Now, gradually we're gonna add 1 cup of lukewarm milk and a half cup of lukewarm water and mix it in a bowl. It's easy in a bowl because it won't make a huge mess while you bring the dough together. Now toss it on your board or in a high-heaped platter or a parat and start kneading. Kneading is really important, so set a timer and do it for about 10 minutes. You are not trying to tear the dough, you are just trying to rotate it and make sure that all parts of the dough are getting incorporated. Once you are done, rotate the dough into a beautiful round ball and keep it for about 3 to 4 hours in a warm place. Now let's just move to the chicken tikka topping part. For that you need to add 2 tablespoons of oil in a saucepan, add 1.5 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste and 1 kg boneless chicken. Now you need to add some basic spices in the chicken. We are adding salt, red chili powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder, cumin powder, garam masala powder. Place the lid on top and cook it for about 20 minutes on a low flame. Meanwhile, place 2 small sized coals on a gas burner. Add 1/2 glass of water, cover it and let it cook for another 20 minutes. It's time to add veggies. We are adding capsicum, onion and tomato. Place a piece of bread or a foil paper and on that put the burned coals, pour some oil and cover it for about 10 minutes. Dough has been finally risen. Now it's time to prepare the pizza. We are using a rolling pin to give our pizza a perfect circle shape. Spread some pizza sauce, then add our special smoky chicken tikka topping and finally add mixed mozzarella and cheddar cheese on top. Bake it in a preheated oven for about 15 minutes at 400 Fahrenheit or 200 degrees Celsius. Our pizza is ready and it looks so yummy and fresh that I even can't wait to taste it.